You bragged that you have sexually assaulted women. Do you understand that?
No, I didn't say that at all. I don't think you understood what was said. This was locker room talk. If you look at Bill Clinton, far worse, minor words, and his was action.
I think it's clear to anyone who heard it that it represents exactly who he is.
I am going to instruct my attorney general to get a special prosecutor to look into your situation.
I'd like to get to the questions that the people have brought here tonight to talk to us about.
And get off this question.
Okay, Donald, I know you're into big diversion tonight, anything to avoid talking about your campaign and the way it's exploding and the way Republicans are leaving you. But